Hi guys, ADXsniper here, and it's officially announced I'm the new clan leader. And the announcer was me, of course, in the CV addict account. Anyways, doesn't matter that much. I continue on that one because I'm much better here. I have many more GP, as you can see, 4,800 currently, and I played with that one now much more often. Those are all the new applications. We have Ryan Summer, welcome the clan. We have Vanya, welcome. Cosminis, he got out, he's in again. Delapan, welcome. ADX Addict, okay, that is a nice name. We have Player, Sosedo. We have Charlie Charlie. Okay, we have to update, and we are 90 players. Increase the clan for 300. Is it possible? It is. So, Charlie Charlie and Player Silver. So, now we are quite full. 92 players. And please, everybody, put your contribution to 75%, which you do over here. You click on clans, you click on manage or leveling, and then you put the slider here to the right. Next Sunday, or maybe a bit earlier, maybe Friday, Saturday, I will kick all those guys who have 0%, like usually. That's our tradition. Having a look here to the contribution, the Navix top loops top. Dark Gaffur also top, King Disney's top, Molokos are top, Relentless top, Shelvimer top, and as we can see, I'm not anymore in the top 7, I'm top 8 now. But I think I will get Shelvimer soon. I'm not sure, let's see. Back to the leveling. So we are on 10 million now. Some guest said we should get the customer bonus. That's a good question if that is good or not. Actually, it's good, but we have players that are doing the contracts and cannot, should not have too much experiences. So this I leave so open for discussion on this video. Comment below if you like. I use those 10 minions now for... I actually would like to get the binocular since I'm scout. Tell me, guys, who of you is actually a scout? Otherwise, I would take it for a sniper. So, who of you is a sniper? If there are any snipers commenting, I will take this one. If not, I'll go for that one. And then this or this. I mean, if you really have no sniper, guys, which can be quite real, then I go for that one. Maybe there are more scouts. I don't know. Later on, I go for that one. Actually, I don't book now. I just want to hear your comments because maybe you have a good argument, then I consider that. Otherwise, I would wait to 50 million to help all scout players. Yeah, and by the way, I don't know. I think I mentioned that once. I mentioned it again. Thank you, XBlue3X, for your donation of GP. That helps us again to add more players. Lovely. Thank you a lot. And for this, you get a big thumbs up. Let me find you in the list. Here he is, XBlue3X, perfect. Even pro kill, lovely. So here we go. I actually would like to vote for you more often, but as you can see, yeah, you got some reputation. And I put you in my list. In case I find you online, I might also join. So, guys, yeah. And also considered one of our best players. Actually, I thought of putting some officers. And actually, officer, what can he do? He can accept or reject new contractors, which I'm doing on the clan days. So if I do this, actually, I thought, we will miss the guys, the new guys. So I think I will do this after we reach a certain size. Like maybe 200 clan members, because then you can add those guys every day or every second day, which I will not be able to. And so I think dynamics and loops will be the officers then. I'm watching actually the difference here. I can do everything except clan info edit. Okay, now we just go for officers. But as I said, maybe when we are 200 or something like that, then you guys can do the work over here if you like, and let's see how ADX Clan develops. And in the next video, I think I want to present my new schedule, week schedule. Stay tuned, I will upload it soon. Bye bye.